After Russia stationed nuclear weapons in Belarus, near NATO borders, French President Emmanuel Macron said, "No country should deploy nuclear weapons on foreign territory."
Reacting to this, Russian Foreign Ministry spokeswoman Maria Zakharova said,
"Am I correct in understanding that Paris's tough demand is addressed to Washington?"
The Russian Foreign Ministry also shared two images on Twitter, claiming that the US has deployed nuclear weapons across Europe.